Found another one. Good job, Brownie. Thanks, Whitney. Easter egg funs are so fun.
They sure are, and they remind me of the true Easter story.
The true Easter story?
Yes, the story of how Jesus came to save us.
How do Easter eggs remind you of that?
Well, look at these eggs. What do you see?
These eggs are bright and beautiful. They almost look like jewels in a crown.
That's right, like the crown a king would wear.
Hey, Jesus is our king.
He sure is. Although he never wore a crown of jewels, one day he did ride into Jerusalem on a donkey.
I know that story. Other people let down their coats and laid down palm branches. They shouted, "Hosanna and blessed is the king."
On that special day, everyone knew that Jesus is our king.
And now whenever I see a bright and beautiful Easter egg, I'll remember too that Jesus is our king.
Neat. Let's see if we can find any more Easter eggs.
Ooh, I think I see some over there.
Ooh!
Yeah. Chào tạm biệt,
Hello. 好棒！
谢谢。讲复活节彩蛋真有趣。
对啊，彩蛋游戏让我想起了真正的复活节故事。
真正的复活节故事。
是的，关于耶稣如何来拯救我们的故事。
复活节彩蛋是怎么？让你记得这个故事呢？
嗯，看看这些彩蛋，你看到了什么？
这些彩蛋又灿烂又美丽，很像在皇冠上的宝石。
是的，就像国王戴的皇冠一样。
对，耶稣是我们的王。
他当然是王，虽然他从来没有戴过宝石皇冠，但有一天他骑在驴上进入耶路撒冷。
我知道那个故事，有佣人放下衣服，放下棕榈树枝，还有。的声叫，胡桑那，奉主名来的以色列王是应当称颂的。
在那个特殊的日子里，每一个人都知道耶稣是我们的王。
像现在，每一次我看到复活节的彩蛋，我也会记得耶稣是我们的王。
太棒了，让我们看看能不能找到更多的复活节彩蛋。
哦，我看到那里有一些。
哇哦！